Hi, embroidering the next skirt in the background. Again, I'm following the belly line quite closely in order to keep the stitch direction for the sateen stitch. For the goats in the background, I only did a few underlay stitches, trying to create the illusion that they are even further away. Honestly, I'm not sure that really worked out. When doing the underlay stitch for a line, I'm making sure that my stitches are slightly misplaced, otherwise I will have a gap when doing the sateen stitch later. The bend in the leg is too steep, so I help myself out with a small stitch in the middle of the leg. Otherwise, the stitch at the back would not be covered by the sateen stitch.
Thank you.
I got a bit lazy doing underlay stitches, so I used the ends of the previous threads as an underlay. And another coat is finished. Have a great day.